My name is Walter Prendiville, and I've been interested in the treatment of cervical precancer for 30 years. I introduced a technique known as LETS or LEAP, whereby a small loop resects the transformation zone, the at-risk epithelium on the cervix, for women with cervical precancer. For a number of reasons, that isn't entirely appropriate in many low and middle-income countries, and as a result of that, we've developed at IARC with a company a thermal ablation unit which destroys the transformation zone by using heat at 100 degrees centigrade. Thermal ablation has been around for about 40 years and was used extensively by Ian Duncan in Scotland, amongst others. But more recently has generated enthusiasm in low and middle income countries because of the difficulties associated with using cryotherapy or cryocautery, because getting gas is difficult, transporting it's difficult, the equipment breaks down, etc., etc. And as a result, thermal ablation has become resurrected as a treatment for cervical precancer. The newer devices, and this is one of them, use batteries rather than wall electricity, and they're cheap and lightweight and mobile. And IARC have recently undertaken a large randomised controlled trial in Lusaka to investigate whether or not thermal ablation is as good or better than cryotherapy in the treatment of cervical precancer.